Good morning, everyone. My name is Siring, and I'll be talking about motivational interviewing. Well, hello there, Mia. Yeah, another 6 a.m. Gotta go in 10 minutes. Look at the sky. Look how they shine for you. Is it even shining? I don't know. Oh, it is shining. Let's just pretend it's not a light, okay? Let's just pretend the sky is shining. It's almost 11 and I just woke up. Oh my god. Thankfully, I don't really have much to do. So I just have like 2 meetings later. And I have to send in a lot of like final papers to the field for the end of the semester. And yeah, so it's 11, but I'm still gonna make myself some tea. Oh shit, I already like squeezed it, god damn it. Oh shit, it is cold. It's 5 p.m. and it's already so dark as you can see, but I'm heading to the gym because, well, I wasn't expecting to head out to the gym today because I was supposed to work on a final exam on Zoom with you classmates, but it turns out the professor hasn't even uploaded the final exam on line yet. So I only stay at the gym for like a good 50 minutes because I thought the final was not gonna be uploaded today. Because the professor was taking so long, but while I was working out, the group chat we have, they said that she had just uploaded and that we're meeting at 6:30, which is like half an hour to like, because we're planning to work on it together on Zoom, and they have just at the time, I mean, we agreed for 6:30, so I'm like, shit, I have to get out of the gym, go do some grocery, and then head home and do that final and be over with this semester already. My god, it's taking so long. I got the milk here. I didn't want to buy the bigger one because that shit is heavy. So I have this, and then I have to look for some chips and avocado and other stuff. Oh my god, look at this. I just saw a section that's never been in this store before, like the Asian store, and then they have literally a bag of, I feel like I want to buy it just to try it tomorrow. Like, if it tastes good, that'll be amazing. But I also want these. Okay, so done with the grocery store, and it's 6:11. I have 20 minutes to get home and open my finals. So, gotta rush. I mean, it's not gonna take that long, but just in case.